Right now, we're ready to hit the ground running. We're anxiously awaiting our first patient. We're a fully operational sea turtle hospital. We've got four 1,100-gallon tanks. We have a fully equipped treatment room that allows us to do any type of surgery required to save sea turtles. I feel really excited that this is finally happening.
It's been very surprising to me how much people have really embraced this idea and the need for this in this location in Northeast Florida, and the commitment that people have, volunteers and local community members, to understanding and protecting these organisms.
The other exciting thing about having this program here at the Whitney Lab is the elevated level of research capabilities.
The University of Florida is really ideal in the sense that we have many partners both here and on campus. We have experts in the behavior of diseases and the Archie Carr Institute. We have people in the aquatic animal health program in the vet school who are interested in marine organisms. And of course, we have molecular biologists and cell biologists and developmental biologists out here who understand how important all those different aspects will be to understand really what's going on out here.
The public doesn't get to see exciting things, hands-on sea turtle interaction, because they're so protected. But community engagement, community outreach, and education is a super important component to the program. What's really cool is we have a sea turtle discovery room. We'll be using it for summer camps and school groups and other private tours. That will help us reach the community, teach them all about sea turtles and conservation and ocean-mindedness. I believe that people want to protect what they understand, and one way to do that is by engaging them. Everybody loves sea turtles.